and our first competitors are in the ring and ready to start things off in this tag team match. This will be a physical... Whoa! A huge shot. Could be it. Road Dogg breaks the pin. What are the feeling out process here? Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control? What a fierce kick.
Thank you.
controlling the arm.
Can scrap with the best of them.
he's displaying tremendous viciousness. Oh no! Oh! Ouch! Just stepping on the back right on the kidney. He has a reputation as a troublemaker, but don't let that fool you. Road Dogg knows a wrist lock from a wristwatch. There's the tag, and he gets the tag. And the ref sees the tag. R-Truth with the arm. He's got it locked in. Will this be it? And he lets him out. Well, he might have been losing some of his grip there anyway. He probably figured it would be better to release the hold now before his opponent could counter it. And he tags out. Series ends in deadlock. Neither one of these superstars can afford to give their opponent the upper hand. And now his partner comes in. Road Dog goes behind. Outside the ring, one more time.
Oh no! Talk about getting launched out of the ring!
Becomes incredibly dangerous.
Yeah, you're right. This is longer. Let's get into the countout. Back into the ring now.
And he's out of the ring again.
Oh, man, that fall. That time I think he hyperextended his knee badly.
What a kick that was. Kofi's in trouble. Mr. Brock out. What's going to happen now?
What an impact from that kick!
And the knuckles connect. He thinks he has it.